How might the recently announced increase to CMHC premiums affect you? If you're buying a home with less than 10% down, you might be paying more for your mortgage loan insurance as of June 1st, 2015. CMHC insurance is mortgage default insurance that many homebuyers require in order to get a mortgage from lenders. The premium for this insurance usually gets added to your mortgage balance. For down payments between 5% and 9.99%, the premium, up until June 1st, is 3.15%. But on June 1st, 2015, the premium increases to 3.6%. To see how this change might affect your bottom line, let's look at an example. Suppose you want to buy a $400,000 home. A 5% down payment would be $20,000. That means you would initially be looking at a $380,000 mortgage. The old premium of 3.15% equals $11,970, which would increase your initial mortgage balance to $391,970. The new premium of 3.6% equals $13,680, which would increase your initial mortgage balance to $393,680. That's a difference of $1,710. Assuming a 2.5% 5-year fixed rate mortgage with an amortization of 25 years, that means that under the old premium, your mortgage payments would initially be $1,755.89. With the increased premium, your mortgage payments would initially be $1,763.55. That works out to an increase of $7.66 per month.